boys out on the field while the girls are in these cages right here.